You are on Umbriel, the darkest moon of Uranus. Uranus's moons are very mysterious and visited only one time by any space probe. Yet they hold the most amazing secrets of our solar system history. NASA may be finally going back to Uranus. If the space agency can finance recommendations in the recent National Academy's Planetary Science Decadal Survey, then a $4.2 billion Uranus orbiter and probe mission could finally help unveil the mysterious ice giant planet and its extraordinary moons. In fact, it's possible that the most spectacular images sent back to Earth in the mid-2040s will be of dramatic canyons and craters on Umbriel. There are extraordinary ocean moons Ariel and Miranda, both appealing prospects in the search for life. Ariel, Miranda, Umbriel, Titania, and Oberon are the five largest of the Uranus system's 27 moons. Umbriel has dark but surprisingly young surface that could be rich in organics, the building blocks of life as we know it. The snapshots of the Uranian moon's surfaces collected during Voyager 2's brief flyby in 1986 revealed ubiquitous evidence for endogenic geologic activity. Our general lack of knowledge concerning bodies in this region of space arises from how distant they are from Earth. Discovered on October 24, 1851 by William Lassell. It consists mainly of ice with a substantial fraction of rock, and may be differentiated into a rocky core and an icy mantle. The surface is the darkest among Uranian moons, and appears to have been shaped primarily by impacts. However, the presence of canyons suggests early endogenic processes, and the moon may have undergone an early endogenically driven resurfacing event that obliterated its older surface. Covered by numerous impact craters reaching 130 miles in diameter, Umbriel is the second most heavily cratered satellite of Uranus after Oberon. The most prominent surface feature is a ring of bright material on the floor of Wunda crater. Wunda has a prominent albedo feature on its floor, which takes the shape of a ring of bright material at least 10 km in radial width. The reason for its brightness is an unsolved mystery. This moon, like all moons of Uranus, probably formed from an accretion disk that surrounded the planet just after its formation. Umbriel orbits Uranus at the distance of about 266,000 km, being the third farthest from the planet among its five major moons. Its orbital period is around 4.1 Earth days, coincident with its rotational period. In other words, Umbriel is a synchronous or tidally locked satellite, with one face always pointing toward its parent planet. Because Uranus orbits the Sun almost on its side, and its moons orbit in the planet's equatorial plane, they, including Umbriel, are subject to an extreme seasonal cycle. Both northern and southern poles spend 42 years in complete darkness, and another 42 years in continuous sunlight. Umbriel is the third largest and fourth most massive of the Uranian moons. It mainly consists of water ice, with a dense non-ice component constituting around 40% of its mass. Except for water, the only other compound identified on the surface of Umbriel by the infrared spectroscopy is carbon dioxide. Umbriel's surface is the darkest of the Uranian moons, and reflects less than half as much light as Ariel. Umbriel is thought to have formed from an accretion disk or subnebula, a disk of gas and dust that either existed around Uranus for some time after its formation or was created by the giant impact that most likely gave Uranus its large obliquity. Having promising discoveries including water and life possibly, and a beautiful landscape, humanity is bound to reach there one day. Till then, please make sure to like and subscribe my page for similarly unique space videos.